mankind. What about the attack here in the boiler?
Michael Cole, know your mouth and shut your role. The video evidence is very clear. Mankind was just getting his second wind when The Rock came in for the save, not because I needed it, but because that's what best friends do for each other. So Undertaker, I'm challenging you and the Big Show to put your tag team titles on the line tonight in that very ring. You see, The Rock knew that I was...
bunch of monkey crap.
They broke The Rock's Rolex. This was a Shang Tung, specially made for The Rock. But that's okay. The Rock was minding his own business. Walking in the building was not scheduled to lay at the smack it down tonight. He was singing a happy birthday song to, what was that old lady's name again?
I think it was.
It doesn't matter what her name was! Because the fact of the matter is that Michael Cole, you are piercing a hole through The Rock's head. You're looking at him like that. The Rock, honey, give The Rock his give The Rock his t-shirt.
Oh, great.
Oh, no! Yes!
You keep your head right there, jabroni. Don't move. The Rock's electrifying t-shirt. The Rock says this. The Rock said, don't move your head. Undertaker, you talk about The Rock, you run your mouth about The Rock, and like you've just unturned a stone, you've turned over a stone that's never been turned over before on how The Rock writes checks that his ass can't cash because The Rock talks trash. Like all of a sudden, nobody knows The Rock talks trash. The Rock lives, breathes, walks, talks trash all day long. As a matter of fact, Undertaker, The Rock... As a matter of fact, Undertaker, The Rock talks trash in his sleep, just like this. Rudy Pucania. Lay the smack it down on your camera. Know your role. The fact of the matter is this, Undertaker, is that tonight and you and Big Show, it doesn't matter who it is, because whether it is here tonight or whether it is at Unforgiven, every damn night of the week, if you shut your mouth, you shut your mouth. This goof holding the camera shut his mouth. This chick gawking at The Rock shut her mouth. You be quiet, you too. Shh, shh, shh. If you listen, all The Rock's fans are chanting his name. Keep your head still, jabroni.
Sure,
the Rock says this, is that tonight he was gonna do one thing, and that is lay the smack down on your Rudy Poo. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, what a challenge there.
Could I keep the shirt? And in case you're wondering, you sicko, things between me and The Rock are strictly platonic.
Now, what a challenge!